to give some specific language in the bylaws. Currently, this organization meeting, the school board shall organize annually on or before July 15th a meeting held in accordance with law. The meeting shall be called to order by the election officer of the preceding board, who shall serve as preceding officer until the election of the chairperson, who shall in turn serve until the election of the president. Okay. The other thing I'm invoking to is the fact that we are not going to have a meeting today based on some other factors of our agenda. Dealing with the agenda. So,
before we go. Let me ask you this. Who is the ranking officer?
I am the preceding officer from the last.
Exactly.
So I'm invoking my right, and as board members, you should be invoking your right as well. As time goes, as president, vice president, secretary, you have to be on top of your bylaws. This allows you to do business the way business is supposed to be done. So this meeting is going to be canceled.
On what grounds?
On the grounds that I just said. Ms. Mature?
I'm here.
Questions with respect to the agenda, the way the agenda.
Okay, so he wasn't involved in the agenda proceedings.
Yes, absolutely. It was not involved in the agenda piece, and that's by our bylaws.
Nobody.
All right. That's correct. So I'm canceling the meeting.